What money got to do with it? When I don't know the full definition of a rap image. I'm trapped inside the ghetto and I ain't proud to admit it. Institutionalized, I keep running back for a visit. Hold up. Get it back. I said I'm trapped inside the ghetto and I ain't proud to admit it. Institutionalized, I could still kill me a nigga, so what?
If I was the president, I think my mom would rent. Free my homies and them. Bulletproof my Chevy doors, lay in the White House and get high, Lord. Whoever thought, Massa, take the chains off me.
A box of chocolate, quid pro quo, something for something, that's the obvious. Oh shit, flow so sick, don't you swallow it. Biting my style, your salmonella poison positive. I can just alleviate the rap industry politics. Milk the game up, never lactose intolerant. The last remainder of real shit, you know the obvious. Me, scholarship, no streets, put me through colleges. Be all you can be, true, but the problem is a dream, only a dream. If work, don't follow it. Remind me of the homies that used to know me, now follow this. I tell you my hypothesis, I'm probably just way too loyal. K-Dizzle would do it for you. My niggas think I'm a god. Truthfully, all of them spoil you. Usually, you're never charged. But something came over you once I took you to them fucking BET Awards. You're looking at artists like the harvests. So many rollies around you and you on all of them. Somebody told me you thinking about snatching jury. I should've listened when my grandmama said to me.
Shit don't change until you get up and wash your ass, nigga. Shit don't change until you get up and wash your ass. Boy, shit don't change until you get up and wash your ass, nigga. Oh, now, slow down.
Once upon a time in this city so divine called Westside Compton, there stood a little nigga, he was 5 foot something. God bless the kid, took his homie to the show and this is what they said.
Fuck am I supposed to do when I'm looking at walking licks? The cost of big money, talk about the mansion and foreign whips. The private jets and passport, presidential glass for gold bottles, gold models, giving up the ass for Instagram flick, sucking dick, fuck is this? One more sucker waving with a fleshy wrist. My defense mechanism tell me to get him quickly because he got it. It's a recession, then why the fuck he ain't king of diamonds? No more living, boy, meet my 4-4. When I see him with the bird damn on the floor. Now Kendrick know that you're co-workers, but this gon' take a lot for this pistol go cold turkey. Now I can watch his watch on the TV and be okay. But see, I'm on the clock, want that watch landing in LA. Remember, steal from the rich and giving it back to the poor. Well, that's me at these awards.
I guess my grandmama was warning the boy, she said.
Shit don't change until you get up and wash your ass, nigga. Shit don't change until you get up and wash your ass.
Boy, shit don't change
until you get up and wash your ass, nigga. Oh, now, slow down.
Once upon a time in this city so divine called Westside Compton, stood a little nigga, he was 5 foot something. Dazed and confused, talented but still under the neighborhood rules. You could take your boy out the hood, but you can't take the hood off the homie. Took his show money, stashed it in the mosey wosey. Hollywood's nervous, fuck you, good night, thank you much for your service.